Welcome to this EJB development video. Learn to develop a stateless session bean. Create a new web project in NetBeans. You don't need any additional frameworks. Create a new Java class in the web project. We don't need any wizard to create a session bean. Add a method. Add the stateless annotation. Fix the imports. Run the project. NetBeans will deploy it automatically. Let's have a look at the deployed EJB in the web application. Thanks for watching this screencast.